Beware of the man who praises women's liberation. He's about to quit his job. Erica Jong.